Well, Dragão in Porto, distinctive in so many ways by comparison with his Lisbon rivals. You can see we've already started here. It's come through. Strike. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Well, they would be deterred from trying again, Peter. They have the bit between their teeth now. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal there.
First dead ball situation of the game, promising one.
He looks appetizing, well within shooting.
He's gone for the shot!
Oh, wow, that is fantastic! From Captain Fantastic!
Well, talking about a captain taking control and casting his influence on the game, you really can't do it any better. It was a majestic finish to light up the open for this contest. The tone's been set, more of the same, please.
And he's done it!
Dispatched expertly, nicely done.
Number 11.
England Asia have an early lead. Good start.
That led the opposition in then, and I have to say, a very lucky escape. You lose it there, you expect to be punished.
Indonesia
get themselves a two-goal cushion.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Just bludgeoned away. And the finish! That's a half-decent try.
Very speculative, with little threat. Ivani with the keeper.
Wasted chance.
It. That's alert and sharp and very well played.
There will be 1 minute added time.
Into the middle. Timely intervention. First 45 minutes are pretty well for the first 45 minutes. But it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position. So why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Indonesia hit 2-0.
They are looking good.
Whistle goes.
We start the second half.
At the top, and it's there. give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
Indonesia take a three-goal lead and they are lofting out of sight. Very well to intervene. Etoriano. And the ball's come out. Delivers the ball. Too much on that, it's gone out. And once more they can't get through. He's going to be pulled back for that one.
What a goal!
Testing.
Oh, it was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully. Introducing one of the youngsters for some added experience is bang on. And quick control, Peter, that creates a little more working space. Was appreciated.
There will be 3 minutes added time.
It's a loose ball. Incoming cross.
They didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box. That speaks of little ambition.
Well waited.
Gets away from it's one. Oh, that is rather wayward.
Contest, they just swapped their opponents in superior quality. So Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Yeah.